Hello, I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled down on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I can tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see, first there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to be. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Great Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death occurred, a missing person reports will be out within 90 days. Serious property and premises have thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but I blame them. No, if I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years I never got about, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of pre-Roman mode at night. Something about their servos locking up being turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. And then there was the life of 87. Yeah. It's amazing how the body can live without a point alone. You know, but now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you with a night watch with your living is the fact that these characters, if they have to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.